Greetings to everyone. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Sarah, and I am a team member of Cardano Café. And today, I would like to show you how you can delegate your Cardano using your ROI wallet. I would like to highlight one main advantage of Cardano, especially when compared to some other cryptocurrencies. Delegating does not lock your ADAs. This means that even when you delegate it, you stay in full control of your sets and you can withdraw them at any time you like. Staking ADA means delegating your ADA to a stake pool. Cardano is a delegated proof of stake coin. Therefore, in order to receive rewards, you need to delegate your ADAs to a well-performing stake pool. The more ADAs you delegate to a pool, the more rewards you will receive. There are many factors you should look at when you're choosing a stake pool. I'm going to tell you something about the most important attributes you should consider. They are the website. Visit the website of the stake pool. Get a first impression of the stake pool. When the stake pool doesn't have a website, be careful. Why is there no website? Basically, every stake pool which is committed to its work and has a passion for Cardano runs a website which presents information. Maybe the stake pool contributes to charity and you want to support it. You should find all that stuff of information on the website. Saturation. You should avoid stake pools which are oversaturated. As of March 2021, the saturation peak is about 64 million ADA. This value may change in future, but your wallet informs you about that accordingly. Don't delegate to pools which have a saturation close or over 100%. Your rewards will get reduced when a stake pool is oversaturated. Fees. A solid stake pool operator needs to operate a bunch of servers. He needs to pay for a lot of things, for example, relay servers, block producer server, monitoring servers, backup servers, traffic, and so on. He needs to cover this cost by setting a small fee to his stake pool. But my tip, compare the fees of stake pools. As a general rule of thumb, fees below 5% are absolutely okay. Pledge. When a stake pool operator shifts his own ADA into the stake pool, then we call it a pledge. Pools with a high amount of pledge want to show that they are committed to their work. The idea is that a high pledged pool should be more attractive for other potential delegators. Why? Because the owner of the pool shows he's financially motivated to keep the pool running well. Normally, as a general rule of thumb, you should look for stake pools with at least 10,000 ADA. Another tip. For true decentralization in Cardano, it is also appreciated to delegate to smaller pools. In this video, I assume that you have YoRoi already installed on your computer. YoRoi is supported on Chrome, Edge, Firefox as a browser extension, and on mobile devices with Android and iOS. So let's get started. Open your YoRoi wallet and click on Delegation List tab on the right. Please note also that YoRoi only shows a part of all stake pools available. If you would like to see all stake pools, you have to use wallets like Daedalus. Okay, so here in the first column, you can see how much ADA each pool paid out to its delegators during the last 30 days, annualized in percentage. Each pool has a box with luck and bad luck. So no pool can have an ROA of, let's say, 8% forever. An average value as of March 2021 is about 5%. Here, in the next column, you can see the saturation of the pool. As mentioned earlier, you should avoid pools which are completely saturated. A full red dot or circle means they are fully saturated, so avoid them. And The next column gives information about the pool fees. As you can see, most pools have their fees between 0 and 5%, and that's absolutely okay. Such low fees have generally negligible impact on the rewards you receive. So, let's move on. I would like to show you an example how a saturated pool looks like. In this case, you can see that currently cafe is in a great demand and it's completely saturated. I also delegated to cafe originally, but moved my delegation to cafe 2 since I can enjoy lower fees there and help to avoid oversaturation too. When you check out the website of cafe, you can see that this stake pool also supports a number of associations worldwide. One example is a reforestation project in Panama. If you wish to delegate to a stake pool of cafe, you have to click Delegate on the right. In this example, I will delegate to cafe 2. In the next step, you have to enter your password. Then click on Delegate. And that's it! Now you have successfully delegated to your first stake pool. Last but not least, I would like to give you some useful information. In Cardano, it takes about 20 days until you receive your first rewards. Thereafter, you will receive your rewards every 5 days. If you have any questions about Cardano, please feel free to ask and join our Telegram channel. The link for it you can find in the video description. Have a great day and enjoy your stay at cafe with a cup freshly roasted ADA rewards. Bye!